These are our new staff, correct?
Yes.
All right, so let's do our staff check-in.
Today is so special because our student Brennen came for his new hire orientation.
A couple days before the end of the school year, Melora approached me and asked if Brennen would like to work at Port View. I'm like, well, I don't know. It wasn't even on my radar. But then we talked with Melora and Ashley. Ashley, his teacher, was saying, oh yeah, Brennen could totally do it. He'd be awesome and this and that. I'm like, okay, well, maybe he can.
We have a huge commitment to our students. It's really our job not only to educate them, not only to keep them safe and to give them a loving environment, but to prepare them for life. Skills for independent living, skills to have jobs, skills to socialize. And that's a pretty hefty responsibility, but one that I am really proud of and I take very seriously. And it's really rewarding when we do prepare a student in that way and then get to see them come back as an employee here.
And it's huge, because there's just this empowerment. The head's a little bit higher. We're getting that paycheck, able to spend their own money that they earned. So I think he's going to do tremendous, and I think he's going to enjoy this process because he's able to see the strides he's made.
We feel so lucky to have Brennen as an employee. He really is just such a incredibly sweet guy, and it's going to be so nice to have that positive energy around the campus every day, and I just know that he's going to be such a bright light for all of us just by his presence here.
I had a little bit of a panic attack on the way over here. It's hard. It's a transition. I'm nervous. I'm excited. I'm scared. I'm happy. It's a whole plethora of emotions. But I know he can do it.